The National Broadcasting Company invites you to listen to Glenn Miller's music. Good afternoon and greetings, everybody. Once again, it is the pleasure and the privilege of the National Broadcasting Company to bring you Glenn Miller's music. Glenn Miller, one of America's outstanding exponents of the swing trombone and one of America's ace arrangers, with his famous orchestra at Frank Daly's Meadowbrook on Route 23, the Newark Pompton Turnpike in Cedar Grove, New Jersey. So now we invite you to listen to Glenn Miller's music. And our first offering this afternoon is an old-timer recently made popular again, Marion Hutton singing Old Johnny. Is Meadowbrook in Cedar Grove, New Jersey.
Well, here it comes, another one of those top tunes of the day, Glenn Miller's music. It's a hit tune from Leave It to Me, ladies and gentlemen, and if I see anyone sneaking up to this microphone other than our charming little gal of song, Marion Hutton, will I be embarrassed. Here we go. My heart belongs to Daddy.
Thank you. not above. A date with a duke or a catty. But that's a pose, for my baby knows that my heart belongs to daddy. When some good scout invites me out to dine on some fine fin and heady, my baby's sure his love is secure, 'cause my heart belongs to daddy. Yes, my heart belongs to daddy, so I simply couldn't be bad. Yes, I'm gonna marry daddy, dad. If you feel romantic, laddie, let me warn you right from the start that my heart belongs to daddy. And my daddy belongs to my heart.
Lovely blonde Marion Hutton, so charmingly attired in a very fetching combination of black, gold, and iridescence, chooses to sing a song from the picture Gulliver's Travels. It's Bluebirds in the Moonlight. Once again, here is Marion Hutton, and her song this time is Love with a Capital U. We'll be right back.
love with a capital L, but I spell love with a capital U. Through the day you're away, and I'm moping, 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 and you do too. I hope, I hope, I hope. All life through, love with a capital U would just suit me to a capital T. I can spell just as well as the dictionaries do, but I spell love with a capital U.
Climax music. Is it a soulful symphony by Tchaikovsky? Is it a nocturne by Chopin? Is it Hold Tight by Marion Hutton?
We'll be right back.
seems as though Glenn Miller and his orchestra are going to give us just a little touch of romance now. Yes, the spotlight on Marion Hutton, our little gal of romance, and romance runs in the family. Carry on with the Moon and Silver Dollar and Marion Hutton singing the vocal chorus.
Let's invest in love tonight. Glenn Miller's petite songstress, Marion Hutton, a lovely miss who should have no reason to have to ask for her share of love.
Finishes. And now, collegiate swing fans in New England, where Glenn Miller recently played a number of fall college promenade dances, selected his arrangement of FDR Jones from the Broadway musical show Sing Out the News as their favorite. With blonde Marion Hutton and the orchestra singing the vocal, it's FDR Jones.
they proudly present Mr. Franklin D. Roosevelt Jones. When he grows up, he never will stray with a name like the one that he's got today. As he walks down the street, folks will say, pleased to meet Mr. Franklin D. Roosevelt Jones. What a smile and how he shows it. He'll keep happy all day.
Glen Island Casino overlooking Long Island Sound at New Rochelle, New York. It's music by Glenn Miller and his orchestra. And from the production Streets of Paris, it's Marion Hutton to sing We Can Live on Love.
Sparkling moments with Glenn Miller's orchestra is the presentation of blonde and lovely Marion Hutton. And here she is, and what do you think? She just got a letter.
Thank you.
money today. I opened up the letter, the letter, the letter. It made me feel much better. Here's what it had to say. It said I had a dream last night. I dreamed I held you awfully tight. You don't know how I'm missing you. I wish that I were kissing you. I just got a letter, a letter, a letter. The sweetest little letter from my honey today.
Pleasant tunes based on present-day romantic salesmanship, so we say. Marion Hutton to sing What Have You Got That Gets Me?
Popular novelty tune right up among the big ten, Marion Hutton and the Man with the Mandolin. ¶¶
you up till your ship comes in. Lovable old fellow, sing an old tune. He comes round every afternoon. Raggedy old minstrel, wearing a big grin. You love the man with the mandolin. All the kids holler, all the kids holler to the windows above. Mama throw a nickel and the metal pick a little tune we love. Open your heart, let the music in. There goes the man with the mandolin.
Moonlight Serenaders are playing for you. About 5 months ago, if anybody said wham, rebop, boom, bam, what would you thought they meant? Somebody falling downstairs? Well, they didn't at all, because it's a pretty nice little swing thing here. Marion Hutton tells you all about it while Glenn plays.
Thank you.
A cappella stuff by the boys is in another world. We ought to have more of it. And needless to say that trombone solo was by none other than Glenn himself.
Marion Hutton on hand now to voice this grand idea set to a grand arrangement by Glenn Miller. Let's all sing together. Company make their swing through the country, there's a little lady you're bound to meet and learn to love just as we do. We speak, of course, of Marion Hutton, heard right this very minute in a little ditty titled Boogit.
Window, but you ain't got no window, so you just picture a window and burn it!
There's a bit of sign language that goes with that number that probably you'll get to see sometime very soon. Marion Hutton is with us again.
Now, may I interrupt
you? Oh, yes, Glenn.
Just a minute. You won't forget to tell the folks about Jimmy Darcy coming in here tomorrow night, will you?
Well?
He's got a wonderful band, and he's a grand guy, and I know everybody's going to be very happy to see him here. And you tell the folks that I wish him a long and successful run.
Well, they heard you just as well as they can hear me, Glenn, and I'm sure that most everyone here shares exactly those feelings. Well, as I started to say, Marion Hutton with us again with a little ditty from Buck Benny Rides Again entitled, My, My.
Listening to the music of Glenn Miller and his orchestra coming to you from the Hotel Pennsylvania in New York City. This is the National Broadcasting Company.